Sajit and welcome back to my channel SciTech. In today's video, I'll try to do the dual apps testing in the MI11X device, and this is a question which was asked by one of my subscriber asking me to test the dual apps section. So we're trying the Paytm and the Amazon application, so he's having some kind of difficulty in terms of accessing the dual apps. So right now I did update my mobile phone to the 12.5 version, so he was asking me to try this kind of problem got fixed or not. So in this video, I'll try to demonstrate to you friends whether the Paytm and the Amazon applications can I able to do the dual apps or not. And make sure to comment below in case if you are having any other queries regarding this ML11X device. So definitely I'll do my best to post the video as soon as possible. So let's get started, friends. First thing is that I did install the Paytm and the Amazon application successfully, as you can see here clearly. So now let me try to go to the settings and go to the dual apps. So I can find in this apps section, and in here you can find the dual apps, as you can see, friends. So right now here I'll try to turn on for the Amazon application. As you can see here, this is the Amazon shopping application. So let me try to turn on. So dual app is successfully created. As you can see, it's working properly. So let me try to go to the Paytm, and even the Paytm as well I can access properly only, as you can see, friends. So right now the Paytm also open in the dual apps mode, as you can clearly see. So let me try to quickly open on the home screen so you can see here clearly. So this is Amazon one application and Amazon second application, which is a dual apps. As you can see, same goes to the Paytm application as well. So there's a Paytm application here and the Paytm dual apps, and the both dual apps are working completely fine, as you can see. So whenever you open the dual apps, you'll get this kind of animation. So let me try to open the Amazon, as you can see. So both are getting successful. So let me try to skip sign in. And so right now there is no internet connection, so that's why you're getting this kind of error. But definitely, friends, dual apps problem will not be there once you update your mobile phone to the MIUI 12.5. I think most of the problems will not be happening in this MIUI 12.5 update. So that is what I was hoping for. So very soon, friends, Indian version should be able to get the MIUI 12.5 as soon as possible. So once you get this update, it will be easy for everyone whoever bought the MI11X device in fixing all the problems. So thank you for watching this video, friends. And the answer for this question is that yes, it is actually fixed after the MIUI 12.5 update. So see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.